course. And they're everywhere. Oh no. But they're just toys, so they won't hurt anyone. So, this theme Thursday was dinosaurs. And we had plenty of dinosaurs. That's Indominus Rex. And those are some T-Rexes. We'll start with Todd over here, who's got on a little dinosaur romper that says Little Stomper. And over here is a Big Stomper. And he's decided that in his sleep he can manage to wrangle a dinosaur and pet a T-Rex. So he's all good. And then over here is Caleb in his little dinosaur sleeper, holding his little stuffy. And then there's a, oh goodness, a big plush dinosaur. Wow. And there's a little dinosaur that can swim. And then up here we have Phoebe, who wasn't too happy about having to wear her brother's clothes. But she's got a little dinosaur too. And on hers, says roar, thump, thump, because they make a lot of noise when they walk because they're so big. And there's another plushie, very soft. And then over here we have Tiana wearing her brother's clothes, and it's got little bitty dinosaurs on there. He's got three different kinds. And then she's got on this cute little bonnet that I found that was made for a cloth doll by my grandma. And I thought it would look cute on her. It's got a little flower on that side. But I thought, oh, that looks so cute. And maybe it'll fit her. And it did, so. She looks adorable. And she's got a little dinosaur, too. Right there. So I'm going to back up and get them all in there. And they're all got their dinosaur outfits on with their own little dinosaurs. And I guess the other part of this was dig up. But I guess things that we could have had in the other videos and didn't. But for the pets one, there's also, I have a bunny there. That could have been in that video. There's a little lamb. And we had our big horsey. That could have been in the pets video. And then over here I have a sleeper. She's asleep. She could have been in the last video. She's got on a little kitty cat shirt. Trying to be quiet and not wake her up. But there's the other babies. Plus my real baby's asleep. One of these days she's going to be in a video again. Awake and playing. Anyways. There they are. Bye.